everything you see and hear these days is recorded, edited, filtered through some kind of software, and then sent back out to the world. Yeah.